Andy Taylor is out on the road at the moment, so still Andy Taylor has a card to play then in this one. And we'll see what he's capable of as they make their way on the final stage, on the final time run of the day. So we've had a vast majority of the National B runners. We'll see the National A runners come out soon. Out onto the road comes the 28 of John Munro. This is what we were waiting for. He's going for the class record here, because the 51.4 second time set by Bradley Dickerson in the third time run, that is enough to be the class record for the moment in 5A, but John Munro wants that record, so he's pushing for it now. 7:21 has come through. Carol Talkington, as we said, the 68 has come through. That is Andy Taylor in the Caterham Superlight. He did a 63.40. 72 is Richard Kerr in the Westfield Play School. He did a 56.55. This is looking very strong indeed from John Munro. Is it going to be better than 51.4? This is for the class record at Anglesey. 51.4 is the time to beat. 50.69. That is massive. Absolutely brilliant from John Munro. That is that done and dusted. I genuinely can't see Brad Dickerson's Jedi getting close to that. 50.69, bam, take that. Absolutely magic. That is the new class record then in 5A, and that is John Munro.